people there have a library card? Raise your hand. If you don't have a library card, you should take your ID and go out there and get it. And if you didn't bring your ID, you should come back and get another day. When I moved to Chicago in 1999, I spent a lot of time in the library. That was before everybody had a smartphone. So if you wanted to know what was going on in punk and hardcore message boards, you had to go on the computer at a desk. I know that's crazy. That's crazy. But it was true. So I did that a lot. And I also used to take records out of the library a lot. So that's cool. You can do a lot of cool stuff at the library. So take advantage. Thank you all. Thank you to the library. Thank you to Jeremy. Thanks to the band. And I'm sorry that I'm not standing up, but you know, I gotta take care of my leg. Getting old is terrible. I'm just letting you know. Don't do it if you can avoid it. Okay.
Hey, Marissa. How are you?
Yeah, if somebody let us know after the song, we need to adjust our sound. We won't be able to tell. Okay. Any other sound adjustments? Okay, great. Go ahead. Let's play.